name. As you can see, there's like a little circle there. You can see it. This is how to fix it. There's like some people that tell you to go like this. Now go to the system. And you go to the storage. And then you go to Y. And then go to clear cache and do it like 7 times or more. But it's not that. It's actually, all you need to do is get another copy of GTA 5. Focus. Okay. You need to get another copy of GTA 5. Don't need to buy one, just tell a friend to lend it to you. And just pop it in. Get the power of the ghost out of it. And put in this one. Grab the controller and wait. So, play, so, Xbox Game Store, and we're off. I mean, not Game Store, what the fuck. I mean, home. Yeah. YouTube.com, yeah, what a good time in there. Okay. What you're gonna do, go on the your friends, not yours, and go on X and then install it. And then should start installing. Now mine, when I try and install it, it will stop at 17. So when it's done, I'll continue. Just to tell you guys, it's 18. And by the way, guys, this is not how to fix a scratch disc. Just to tell you this, it's how to fix the game from restarting. Now, because I was looking at the other video and didn't look as clear. So this is how to fix GTA 5. From the scratches, yes, and from not restarting all the time. Okay, hey guys, it's done 100%, so now you can play your GTA 5 without restarting or having any problems. I recommend taking a phone or a timer or something that can, time. So do like 15 minutes or half an hour, and if it doesn't reset, it's good. If it still resets, 10 minutes, it'll see and help you. So thanks for watching. Rate it. Like it, and I hope you enjoyed. Bye.